gates open and they are racing for the G. Krishnappa Memorial Trophy Division 2, losing a vote. Length at the start was Kaffenberg. Donabella gets a flyer and takes over the running on the outside as the stablemate Amazonite. They go well past the 1000 meter marker. And the favorite Perfect Rendition is right there, stalking the front runners into fourth spot as Tharini cracked on the outside by Kaffenberg, who is making a rapid headway towards the stand side as they race away towards the 700 meter marker, and not too far behind is DARAHASINI. Princess Oli comes in next. The one on the inside of Princess Oli is Black, who is not too far behind, sporting the blinkers for the very first time as Desert Rose, second last is Silken Striker, and Lightning Attack is trailing the field. At the top of the straight, Donabella is stretching out nicely by about 2.5 to 3 lengths in front of Amazonite in second spot. Perfect Rendition is the one that's now looking for the gap between the runners, and poking through nicely is Perfect Rendition. With 200 meters remaining, it's Donabella just the leader by about 3/4 of a length in front of Perfect Rendition. And the one that's coming up with a good run on the outside is DARAHASINI. With 100 meters remaining, it's Donabella and Perfect Rendition. Now Donabella and Perfect Rendition. Perfect Rendition and DARAHASINI. DARAHASINI and Perfect Rendition. An absolute close finish that didn't deserve a loser. Then came Kaffenberg, might just have got it ahead of Donabella. Then the rest of the runners, that is Amazonite, Tharini. Then came Silken Striker, Desert Rose, second last was Black Rose, and last of all is Lightning Attack as they go past the wire.